Recording in progress.
Hi, I'm Soraya, and this is our kickboxing workout. It's a good cardio workout. If you want to boost your challenge, you can add a resistance band around your ankle. Maybe a lighter intensity would be great. Before we get started, allow me to please read by continuing this video. You hereby voluntarily give consent to engage in a fitness class. You understand that this class is voluntary. You are in no way obligated to actively participate, but may observe as an option. This is not in any way impact eligibility for health insurance coverage. No results will be given in this class, and you're able to cease participation at any time. This class may involve the use of the heart, lungs, blood vessels, and musculoskeletal system. It's designed to increase the demands on these systems. You understand this class may include the use of free weights, exercise band stability balls, and other portable exercise equipment. You understand that you're responsible for monitoring your own condition throughout the class. Should any unusual symptoms occur, you will cease participation immediately. Unusual symptoms may include chest discomfort, nausea, difficulty breathing, and joint or muscle injury. In participating, you agree to assume all risks of this class. You further understand that although this class is being sponsored by Harvard Pilgrim Healthcare Inc. and or its affiliates, Harvard Pilgrim shall not at any time or at any extent whatsoever be liable, responsible, or in any way accountable for any loss, injury, or damage to be suffered or sustained by any person at any time in connection with or as a result of this class. You hereby release Harvard Pilgrim, its affiliates, subsidiaries, divisions, directors, and employees from any and all legal claims arising out of, in connection with, or in any way related to your participation in this class. All right, it is time for us to work out. I'm gonna put the music on, get your space ready. Shout out to everyone in your house. This is your time, your workout. It's about you feeling healthy, fit, and strong. All right, let's get started. All right, little bit of a bounce here, waking up the body. Sound good? Side to side, okay? Little shifting of the weight just as we start to warm up our body. Please now plant your feet right here. Right shoulder, left shoulder, right, left, good. Make sure you're really rolling to the back. Nice. How you feeling? Are you feeling pretty good today? Say yes, shoulders forward, good. Nice. Watch the change right here. Thumbs go down, up, little rotation. Nice. Okay, hold your hands closed and thumbs here. Yes. Nice. A little rock. Shift your weight, please. Elbows blocking you. Face blocked with your hands. All right, stay right here. Right, basic jab. Shift your weight, shift your weight. Good. Now pull your hand slightly back, one hand blocks. Nice. Perfect. Phantom jump rope, hold here. Good. Keep going, sorry, I'm gonna feel my microphone coming off. Nice work. Woo. All right, stay right here, side to side. A little bit of a shift. Up. Left jab, only left, left, left. Good. All right, watch the change. Phantom jump rope. You got it. Faster. I love working out, don't you? Say yes, say yes. Hold right here, hold right here. This time I want your right arm front. Take the left foot, show me the pivot. Go ah, ah, power, okay? Hup, hup, hup. Nice. Stay right here, punch. This time it's your left leg, left arm, right arm is blocking, cross. Hup. A little more power, the movement's initiated from the pelvis. Yes, good. Now stay right here and hold. Woo, you got it. Stay here, other side. Hit, 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 nice. Watch the arm, this time right. Yes, you got it. Power in the pelvis. Movement initiates from the center. Block your face. Now watch. Go knee, step, 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 knee. Alternate each knee. Okay, try it with me. Hup, Now watch the change. Down, down, pull it down. I'm just adding some direction so you can see me. You don't need to move. You stay where you are. Just so you see the power in this movement. Hup. Good. Keep going. Nice. Pay attention to the change. Repeat or knee. Hup. 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 Add speed. Watch. Down, 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 down. You got it. All right. Now hold right here. Phantom jump rope. Yes. Repeat the same thing on the left. Sound good? Say yes. Come on. Hold here. Go knee. Step, step, step. Knee. Profile. Here's what it looks like. Come on. Step, step, step. You got it. Now watch the change. Pull. Pull down as if you're pulling, well, your opponent. Down. Woo! Nice. Repeat or knee. First slowing it down. Stay here. Add speed. Go. Down. 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 Good. All right. Watch the change. One, two. One jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. Cross. Good. Get that heart rate up. Boom. Nice. Pay attention to the change. Speed bag it this time. Step touch. We'll repeat the same thing. Nice. Keep it flowing. Watch your face. Okay. Stay right here. Hoo. Ha. Jab. Cross. One jab. One cross. Jab. Cross. Yes. Ha. Stay here. Good. A little good cardio. Man, let those endorphins start kicking in. Nice. You ready for some uppercuts? Say yes. Okay. Close. Okay. Here we go. Up. Up. Right leg in front. Right uppercut. Boom. Block your face. Up. Up. Yeah. Up. Up. Keep going. Notice the hip. Pivot. Little movement from the front foot. You got it. Oblique, please. Leaning into it. Speed bag, you got it. Woo! Good. Nice. Woo! Stay here. Up. Left side. Up. Up. Nice. Kind of changed this up a little bit, but I want a different arm, okay? You can do this. Keep going. Uppercut. Come on. It's almost like you're pulling back. Punch, pull back. Punch. Uppercut it. Yep. You got it. Whew. Nice. One more. All right. Stay here. Good. Some basics here. We'll start adding a little bit more. We're introducing slowly a little bit of everything. Stay right here with your jump. Making sure my microphone doesn't come off. Okay. We're going to do a little jab and jack. We all remember this one. Okay. Looks like this. Come to me. Two, three, four. Jack it back. Switching sides. Left side. Jab. Two, three, four. Take it back. Repeat. Come to me. Nice. Good cardio. And again. Hup. Keep going. Sorry. I feel like my microphone's coming off. My bad. Same thing. Sorry about that, everyone. I'm back. Two. See if the microphone wants to come off. Two, three, four. Again. Hup. Two, three, four. Take it back. All right. I'm going to power squat. Join me down, up. If you want to stay here, you can, your choice. Okay? You know your body. Woo! Sound good? All right, stay here. Little jump rope here. I'm gonna add some basic fitness components. So, right leg lunge is reverse lunge, and kick, okay? And kick, lunge, kick, down, kick. So it's a backward lunge, rev up your engine to kick. Down, kick. If you need to hold a wall or a chair, you can, but really, you're still kickboxing. Brock, kick, down, kick, woo, kick, one more, kick, hold here, stay wide in your squat, down, and up in tempo, it goes, keep going, get your heart rate up. Trying to work our lower extremity. At any point you want to add any intensity, you can. Sound good? Say yes. All right, left leg. Repeat. You're gonna lunge, rise up and kick, okay? Here we go, lunge, kick, lunge, kick, lunge, kick. Take it down, kick. Lunge, kick, woo! A few more here. Did you see I almost fell? How about you? And up, face me again. Now take it back down to a squat. Good old fitness. Nice. All right, so we have our jab. We've even done a cross. We've done an uppercut. We've not done the hook. So we're gonna start adding that in with our upper body, okay? Block your face and hold. Hook, good. Notice the toe, okay? Woo! I love the hook. It's kinda like that lunging kick. You're winding up from the back and powerfully swinging. Nice and controlled, okay? Right side only, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left side only, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, right side only, 4, 3, 2, switch, 4, 3, 2, in twos, go 1, 2, 1, 2, again, 1, 2, singles, go, ha, 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 good. Now, out of travel, come to me. Take it back. Come to me. Now take it back. Hup. Again. Hup. Woo. Nice. A few more here. Here's four. Back. Three. Up. Two. Last time, take it back. Good. Speed bag it. Go. Woo. Keep going. Now let's put in some combo work. We're warm. We feel good. Nice. Right leg to the back. Watch. Cross. Hook. Cross. Hook. Cross. Hook. Cross. Hook. Right. Left. Right. Left. Cross. Hook, add an uppercut, go, cross, hook, uppercut, hold, cross, hook, uppercut, hold, cross, hook, uppercut, hold, cross, hook, say it, go, cross, hook, uppercut, yes, cross, hook, uppercut, come on, cross, hook, uppercut, again, cross, hook, uppercut, back knee. Pull up, 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 yes, up, woo, nice. Speed. feed bag. Hold. On the other side. Yes. Feels good. Come on. Left side. Cross and hook. Hook. Good. One, two. One, two. Get that back foot into it. Pelvis. Power it up from the pelvis, not the arm. Okay? Woo! Got it. Add the uppercut so it goes cross, hook, uppercut, hold. One, two, three, hold. Cross, hook, uppercut, hold. Hup, hup. Again, go cross, hook, upper, yes, cross, hook, upper. Few more, cross, hook. It helps when you say it. Cross, hook. Now stay here. Here we go. Hook. Huh, little strike here. Knee, or a dig, I should say. Huh. Huh. You got it. Whew. Nice. Whew. Almost there. Watch the change. Jab. Take it back. Okay? On the angle. One, two, three. Four. So it's right arm, step back with the left leg. One, two, three, step back with the left. Two, two, do it again. Right, chase your opponent. Step back, yes. Do it again. Hup. Two, three, four, take it down. Yes, down, nice. One, two, three, four, take it down, nice. Stay here, jump rope it. We'll feet the other side. Woo! Keep going. On the angle. Are you ready with the left arm? Looks like this. Follow through. Two, three, four. Step back with the right. Go. One, two, three, four. Step back and block. Yes? Yes, say yes. Back. Again. Hup. Two, three, four. Back. Two more times like that. Let's do this. Come on, we got it. One, two, three, four. Take it back. Yes. Last time. Hup. Two, three, four. Hup. All right, stay right here. Jump rope it. Add a little more cardio, higher intensity. Basic kick with your jump rope. Nice. Feels good to work out. Nice. All right, so we did some lunges. We did some squats. Like for us to add a little curtsy kick combo, working some different muscle groups. Right leg comes back, power it up and kick. Cross that midline, power it up and kick. Cross that midline, power it up and kick. Right leg, kick. Hold it here, kick. Two more, hold it here, kick. Last one, hold it here, kick. Speed bag. Nice, feels good to work out. Alternating a little bit of upper body and lower extremity. So you have a complete workout, okay? Cross and kick. You wanna block and kick. Try to get some leg extension in here. Kick. My phone is trying to tell me, looks like you're doing a workout. That's good. My phone, so my Apple Watch knows, I'm working hard. How about you? Yeah, one more. Yes. And speed bag it. All right. Now, I'm going to take it up a notch, a little cardio drill. It's like maybe a minute and 30 seconds, if that. And I want you to just get your heart rate up moving. I'm going to change the song. If you need a sip of water, fine, go for it. But here it comes. Short spurt, high intensity. Go. Nice. Woo. Here we go. Hup. Nice. Small but fast. Good. Jump rope again. Get ready to do the other side. Here it goes. Hup. Hup. Nice. Hup. Yes. Basic jump rope. Go. Nice. Kick. Or march. Your choice. You know how it goes. Do what your body can do. I'm your movement motivator. Yeah? All right. Hup. Two. Three, four, hop to the back. Come to me. Hup, two, three, four, back. Woo, woo! Other side. Hup, two, three, four, back. Stay here. Stay here. Woo! Little alternation with those feet. March it if you need to. Agreed? March if you need to. Boom. Sorry, my microphone's like jumping all over the place. All right, nice. Roll your shoulders to the back. Okay, option one, you're gonna find a wall and use the wall. But option two, we're gonna do a little bit of a squat, kick, plank, final combo. Okay? Squat. Kick, squat, kick, step out, plank, okay? All right, join me, squat, kick, use the wall if you need to, kick, step it out, plank, come on up, put the body in motion, squat, kick. Squat, kick, meet me at the floor, and hold. All right, now we're gonna add to this. From your plank, tap out, okay? Watch the change for squat with me, kick. Other side, come into your plank, tap it out, right side, left side, right side, left side. Come on back up. About three more times like that because we can. Squat, kick, squat, kick. Take her down, tap out in, alternate. Woo! And come on back up. Two more times. Go. Squat, yeah. Squat, yeah. Take her down. Use a wall if you need to. Tap out, in, out, and in. One more time. Squat, kick, squat, yeah. Come on. Down, tap out, in. Sorry, out, in, I messed up. So let's do extra because I messed up. And come up. Woo! Good job. Nice. All right. Little blocking. Just think about your torso mobility here, okay? Man, that was a good workout. I feel good. How about you? Love working out. Good. Here we go. Rotate the torso, looking behind you. Hip bones stay forward. Okay? Cooling it down, a little bit flexibility training, okay? Nice. Hup, hup, hup. All right, watch the change. Right side, left side, block. Nice. Okay, watch the change right here. Look behind you, center, drop. Left side, behind you, center, lateral drop. Again, right, drop. Repeat. left. Drop one more each time. Look, center, side. Come on. Good. And stay right here. Butt kick, butt kick. Okay, as you do your little butt kicks here, a little still gentle cardio, but I want you to think about stretching through your thighs. Okay. Say yes. Oh yeah. Nice. All right. Here we go. Right leg extends to the back. Tuck the tailbone under. Little gentle stretch here. Option one is gonna stay here. Option two, you're gonna lift it up and stretch a little deeper into your thigh. Perfect. Okay, here we go. Lean back and hold. Little stretch through your hamstring, through your calf. Pull it up. Nice. And up. Perfect. I'm a hip happy girl. I always layer this one in. Good fitness. Here we go. On the other side. Tuck. Stay here. And deepen this stretch if you'd like. Option one stays here. Option two, rise up. So I think we've got one more Tabata session, a kickboxing session. Then in next month, we're moving into Tabata. So will you be joining? I hope so. We want to mix it up. Lean back. I can layer in some different muscle groups. Okay. All right, here we go. Come to the center. Drop the right shoulder. And the left. See that someone wrote something, but I don't know what you said just yet. Okay, come on up. Clasp your hands. Says I have about another minute or so. So I want to make sure we're stretching. You know why we're stretching like this right now? Because we did a lot of forward flexion motion movements with the punching. So I want to counter this with a nice stretch. Okay? All right, here we go. Cross the arm and pull. Same arm. Cross the leg if you can. Pull. Sorry. My toes. Woo-hoo-hoo. Good. Yeah? Cross. Bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Inhale, exhale. Okay. Cross the leg to the back. Hold and reach.
Good.
If you can. Nice stretch. Good. All right. Any additional stretching that you feel like your body needs, let me know. All right. I'm just going to see. I'm so glad, Christy, you love these workouts too. I do too. These recordings should be available on YouTube with Harvard Pilgrim Healthcare. They should be able to continue to support. And if you're watching on replay, do it again and again and again because it feels so good. We have another session coming up. Next week, and then we're gonna same time, same bat channel, but we'll be switching up to the bottom. Another kickboxing session next week. Okay, feels so good to work out. Stay hydrated. Had to do any additional stretching throughout the day. Your body is gonna be screaming for it. So thanks so much, and really honestly, have a great day. Bye. All right, everyone, enjoy your day.